equipment which is double the size of Bahrain. I see gas shipment which is a double size the population of Bahrain. That to be said. What for? Only for the internal repression. For those people which has been promoting and calling democracy and an end to the dictatorship regime. So this is why we are protesting here outside the South Korean embassy, demanding and asking them to stop their tear gas shipment to Bahrain. It is known by everyone that the Bahraini police are misusing this tear gas. In some cases, they are targeting the protesters and using it as a weaponized tool in order to shoot the protesters directly to their heads, to their neck, and to different parts of their bodies. So resulting to that, we are going to not allow this shipment to go ahead to Bahrain. Stop the shipment to Bahrain!
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 A result of the misuse of tear gas by the Bahraini police. It's the killing of Martyr Ali Sheikh. Ali Sheikh, a teenage boy who is 15 years old, who dreams to see Bahrain enjoying democracy and the freedom. On one day, he was shot by the police by a tear gas canister directed to his neck, which led to his death. So a teenage boy like Ali Sheikh, supposed to be with us, supposed to be seeing Bahrain free, but because of the Al Khalifa, because of Munbar their beloved, how he was killed by the tear gas canister. How are you gonna justify your shipments to them?